Let us solve this question from ray optics. Here there is a glass slab. A light ray is incident at an angle of 45 degrees. After refraction, it is incident on the vertical surface. If you want to have total internal reflection at the vertical surface, what should be the minimum value of refractive index of the glass slab? That's a beautiful question. Now let us try to solve it. Now this is the glass slab. Light ray is incident at 45 degrees angle. Light ray undergoes refraction. Angle of refraction is R. If this angle is R, this angle is also R. And here the angle of incidence at the vertical surface is I. And let us assume that the light ray is undergoing total internal reflection. So let us apply Snell's law at this point. We know mu 1 sin I is equal to mu 2 sin R. Light is incident from first medium, that is refractive index is 1 for air or vacuum. Sin I is 45, sin 45, mu into sin R. Sin 45 is 1 by root 2, that is equal to mu into sin. From this diagram, R plus I equal to 90, so R equal to 90 minus I. So sin 90 minus I is cos I, that is equal to cos I is equal to 1 by root 2 mu. Let us take a right angle triangle. Adjacent side 1, hypotenuse root 2 mu. By using Pythagoras theorem, here we will get opposite side square root of 2 u square minus 1. But if you want to have total internal reflection at the vertical surface, I must be greater than or equal to c. So I must be greater than or equal to c. Take sine on both sides. Sine I must be greater than or equal to sine c. From this right angle triangle, sine I square root of 2 mu square minus 1 divided by root 2 mu greater than or equal to sine c is equal to 1 by mu. Now square on both sides. 2 u square minus 1 divided by 2 mu greater than or equal to 1 by mu. So upon simplifying this, we will get refractive index must be greater than or equal to square root of 3 by 2. That means the minimum refractive index of the glass slab should be square root of 3 by 2. That is third option. Thank you.